As a person, Michael was conflicted and controversy confronted him often. But Michael also cared about human suffering and donated much of his wealth to help stop the suffering, stop the death and destruction. He was an ambassador of peace. His musical legacy and his commitment to world peace will live on in our hearts forever. We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving. May we have a moment of silence in recognition and celebration of Michael Jackson and his life as he moonwalks to get his wings.
Councilor Foster.
Thank you very much. I think that when I look over my life, Michael Jackson has been the soundtrack, and his music has been the soundtrack of my life. Every album, every record, I can remember where I was in my life. I remember in 1973, going to the Hollywood Bowl with my parents to see the Jackson 5 would open up for Sly and Family Stone. I remember seeing Michael Jackson in disguise at Circus Circus in Las Vegas, and of course the Victory Tour in New York, and I went to all the concerts at Giant Stadium and Madison Square Garden. But no matter how we feel about Michael Jackson, I think the most important thing we need to take away from his life and death is, as the Bible says, to number our days and apply our hearts unto wisdom, because tomorrow is not promised, and we need to let the ones we know, let the ones we love know it today, because tomorrow is not promised, and we need to live every day as though it's our last day. And so I think it's only fitting that this city and this council stand in a moment of silence for the king of pop, Michael Jackson. Thank you, Speaker.
Thank you, and I'm glad my colleagues will be here.